of Seleucia. They are right to be proud, for they are worthy foes. They have been brought to the battlefield by mewling infants instead of leaders. We are hugely outnumbered. So if today we die, we do so as heroes, defiant in the face of all odds. Our horsemen must be careful today, as they face many spearmen. And now, to arms! Let us harden our hearts and think of Rome and all we can do for her. Then we will do our duty to Roman honor!
Thank you. be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
General! General! General!
enemy army is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield. Triumph to Saver! Roman arms have crushed the enemy!